In this three-part video series, we will see step by step how to diagnose the errors, damaged SD card and blank SD card, and recover your lost data. So stay tuned. Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel HowISolve.com. HowISolve.com, a YouTube community helping people to solve everyday tech problems. Hi guys, Neil here. These error messages, blank SD card and damaged SD card, have been reported by many people on their Android phones. These error can happen due to many reasons. So it is very essential for us to first diagnose the exact reason why it is occurring on your device. To achieve this, we will be using a systematic process where we will look one by one at all possible reasons why this error can happen. I will ask a couple of questions to you to verify whether you are facing this problem. After we have identified the problem in your device, I will provide you a couple of ways to recover your data and fix your SD card. But before we begin this tutorial, let us look at its prerequisites. You would be requiring one additional SD card that is working properly and one additional SD card capable phone. So let's start the process. What you are currently seeing is a part of a mind tree that I created to solve this problem. Let us first start with the main branches. This problem can occur if there is a problem in the SD card or there is a problem in the phone. Let's first investigate if you have a problem in your phone. For that, simple questions. In the phone which is showing this error message, try adding a different SD card. Does it work? Now the SD card which is not working, try using it on another SD card compatible phone. Does it work? If for the above two questions you replied yes and no respectively, then it means that there is a problem with your SD card for sure. Click on the button skip to solve SD card problem that you can see on the left side of the screen. But if you replied no and yes respectively, that means that there is a problem with your phone itself. So let us investigate it. In any electronic equipment, problem can happen either because there is a fault with the actual physical chip, or it can happen because of the code that is running your device is corrupt or malfunctioning. So if your phone is what is causing the problem, then it can either be hardware related or software related. Let us first cover the hardware related problem. So let us first check whether your phone has some factory defect or not. For that, I have got three questions for you. Is this phone new? Are you using SD card on this device for the first time? No SD card has ever worked on this device. If you replied yes to all of them, then it means that there is a factory defect in the phone. This can be solved only by replacing the hardware that is causing the problem or a complete device replacement. I would suggest you to go to your device manufacturer's service center. Next, let us check for physical or electronic damage. Has recently this phone been exposed to water? Has recently your phone fallen or had some kind of physical shock? If you replied yes to any of the above, then to resolve the problem, you should take your device to a manufacturer's service center, because this again means some electronic chip has malfunctioned and can only be solved by replacing it. There is also a possibility that your SD card is not supported by your particular phone model. My question to diagnose that is, does a SD card of a lower capacity work on this device? Does the SD card exceed the maximum capacity supported by this device? If you don't know your phone's maximum supported SD card size, you can get that by typing your phone's model number followed by stats in Google. After checking that, if you answered yes to both of them, then your SD card has got corrupted because of this reason. But don't worry, we can recover the data and you can again use this SD card on another phone which supports it. Click the button that you can see on the left side of the screen, recover and repair SD card. Next, does restarting the phone solve this problem? does this error gets resolved automatically after some time and then again reappears? If you answered yes to any of the above question, then it means that you are facing a problem with the connectors of the SD card. Check if there is any dirt on the SD card connectors in your phone. You can use a cloth to wipe the metal connectors on your SD card and also blow some air in the SD card slot. Ensure that the SD card is tightly fixed into the phone when you insert it. If it moves, this could mean a mechanical fault in your SD card slot, which can be permanently fixed only by replacing it. I would suggest you to go to your nearest mobile service center for repairing it, if that is the case. Now, let's move to software-related problems. There is a possibility that the problem is occurring because of the Android operating system. To diagnose this problem, my questions are, have you recently flashed a non-stock ROM or a custom recovery? If you answered yes to any of the above, then this can be the reason for your SD card malfunctioning. Unfortunately, given the large number of ROMs, custom recovery and devices available, it is not possible to give single solution that will work for everyone. One thing I can suggest you is to switch to your default stock ROM or recovery if it is possible. Or you can check the forum at xdadevelopers.com to search if someone has found a solution to your problem. Next, did you recently install and used a new app? Did you perform an SD card write operation using an app like downloading some content? If you answered yes to any of them, then most certainly that particular app has caused this problem. Some apps have been reported to create files that interfere with Android's SD card recognition task and so results in this error. This can be fixed and you will be able to recover your data from SD card. Click the Recover and Repair SD card button visible on the left side of the screen to skip to that section of the video. Next, if you are using an SD card which has been formatted on another device using encryption, then the only way to recover your data is to open your SD card on the device originally in which you had encrypted it with. If you want to use your SD card on this device without recovering the data, you can click the Recover and Repair SD card button visible on the left side of the screen to skip to that section of the video. Your SD card can have two kinds of problem. The first type is that the actual chip is damaged and that is hardware related. The second type of error can be in the file system, which is a type of software helping you to store files and folders on the SD card. Let us first look at the hardware related problems on the SD card. Are you using a non-branded SD card? If yes, this can be the case of a fake or faulty SD card. With the ever-growing demand of storage, there are several companies who take undue advantage of it and produce SD cards which are either completely fake or have a much lower capacity than what is advertised. So when you buy a SD card, I would suggest you must always test it before you use them. Click on the Recover and Repair SD card button that is visible on the left side of the screen to skip to that section of the video showing you how to test it. Next, does the SD card have cracks on its surface? Does the SD card have loose connectors? If yes, then there is very little chance that you would be able to recover your data. I would suggest you try some hardware-based data recovery expert. They can recover your data if you just have a faulty controller. But if the actual chips are cracked, then they also cannot do much. Next, have you been using your SD card for insane amount of read-write operation continuously for a long time? SD cards are based on flash memory and have limited number of read-write cycles. Having said that, if you use it for normal purpose, this limitation should not affect your SD card life at all. The actual number of allowed read-write cycles is very big. Plus, your SD card have inbuilt mechanism to even elongate that lifespan. But since it is finite and also depends on the quality of the SD card, continuous reading and writing the entire capacity is guaranteed to spoil the SD card sooner or later. If the number of blocks of memory spoiled, is not large, then you would certainly be able to recover some files. Click Recover and Repair SD Card button visible on the left side of the screen to skip to that section of the video. On the software side, the three main broad categories of can be file system corruption, format problem, incompatible file types. We will show you step by step how to solve these problems. So let us start with file system corruption. So my question is, was the SD card being used to write data like video, audio, pictures, etc. just before the error started coming? Was the SD card capacity higher than that of the maximum supported by the phone? If you answered yes to any of the above, then it means your SD card is failing to read because its file system has got corrupted. This problem can be solved quite easily. You can click the Recover and Repair SD card button visible on the left side of the screen to skip to that section of the video. Next, format problems. Is this SD card being formatted on a different device? If yes, this can be the reason for your phone not being able to detect your SD card properly. Many Android phones require that SD card be formatted in the same phone. To solve this problem, click on the button below, which will take you to that part of the video. Next, incompatible files. Did this problem start just after installing an app like a data encryption app? If yes, people have reported that certain apps been found to create files on your SD card which interfere with the Android SD card recognition process. Try uninstalling that particular app and check your SD card again. If that doesn't fix it, click on the button below to skip to the section of where I'll be describing step by step how to solve this problem. Hit the like button if your problem was solved. If not, view our second part of the video series. Surely that will solve your problem. If this video helped you, please be part of this community. Share this video to forums where you have visited in search of solving this problem. Join our community by subscribing to our channel. We love to hear your feedback and experiences. Share it in the comment section. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Bye.